Really sorry about this, guys, but there's this really weird glitch that's been going on. But welcome to another episode of LEGO Batman 2 with DC Super Heroes. So in the last episode, we fought Joker on the water, and there was this really weird glitch going on where it seemed like there was another character taking over the game. And we were, like, switching mindlessly between each other and stuff, and it was really weird. And it's been kind of, like, clicking buttons and stuff. But yeah, in the last episode, Superman showed up, and now I don't know where we're going to be going. We're going to be going back to the Batcave, so let's go check it out. Let's go grab our vehicle from the vehicle grid. Yeah, we totally want the Batmobile. Anything but the Batmobile is stupid. We need the Batmobile. Oh, that looks epic.
I just asked him to check the weapon system. Those silver objects would make excellent targets. One more thing, sir.
Why do you want me to destroy these silver statues? Back up, and boom. Sounds great! Now, are we opening the gates? That would be helpful. Thanks. Just running over Robin. It's the way to go. Do everything to try to hurt Robin. He doesn't deserve to be here. No, Robin bad. We don't like him. Wait, where are we supposed to be going? Ah. Right here, right in this, convenient hole. Oh, is that like a thing to open? Oh, wow. Great! Yeah! Awesome, here we are inside the Batcave. Let's head inside the elevator. Awesome, this might be the start of the next level.
Batman safely recovered all the stolen property, including Bruce Wayne's Man of the Year Award. The only thing left for Joker, a swift return.
Oh, it's Superman! Oh wait, I'm not supposed to say in that.
Goon of the Year.
I was watching that. Too much television is bad for you, pumpkin.
Too much television is bad for your eyes.
Clark Kent. Really despise that guy. Coming all the way to Gotham City to insult me. Me, a hometown boy who made good.
You're right. You don't deserve that.
That's right. I don't. Wait. Who said that?
How would you like to be out of Arkham right now and given a chance to take revenge on Batman and the rest of this ungrateful city?
I'd have to be crazy to say no to that offer. Unless you're just one of the voices in my head, in which case, I'm crazy anyway.
Joker is definitely the best character in this game. Robin is clearly the worst, like always. It's Lex!
Oh, hey Lex. You come to get your watch back? Or did a bus from Metropolis get lost and break down?
First, I don't take the bus.
Ah, he takes a weird thing.
So, what you got there?
This, my friend, is the Deconstructor. It emits a unique energy. One that is absorbed so quickly by any shiny black object that it causes it to pull itself apart.
So why is everything shiny and black? Ah, hi, Penguin.
What's it got to do with me?
I need help replacing its power source. It doesn't run on AA batteries.
Kryptonite.
Help me, you can use the deconstructor to your heart's content. Know anybody who has lots of shiny, black, unbreakable toys?
Oh yeah, that guy!
Who you're referring to?
Come on, Batman! Oh, you were...
Joking!
I'm the Joker!
Why are you going to all this trouble for me, Lex, baby?
Well, I might need some of that Joker gas you're so good at making.
Oh yeah! I guess that could come in handy for someone running for president.
Prisoner escape! Repeat! Prisoner escape!
We should be going.
Can I just have one try?
Ah, Catwoman. He's just letting out all his friends.
It's a shame. Now someone's going to have to fix this.
But the good news is I'm out of prison.
Two-Face. Just letting out everybody, eh? What's up with the prisons and having, like, shiny black rocks? And why specifically shiny black rocks, I wonder? Like, just why? Bruce Wayne, what's up? Oh, wow, it's the back computer. All right, let's do this. Oh, it's the Watchtower. Martian Manhunter!
This is Batman. Just checking your location in case of emergency. I'm in Batcave. Sounds like an emergency.
Ah, yeah, that does sound like an emergency. That does, doesn't it?
Your remote scanning upgrade is now implemented as requested, sir. The location
is that Arkham? No. Emergency. Sounds like that emergency is right over here. Scan?
Perhaps you'll indulge me by selecting the beacon.
Sure. Epic. All suited up. Except for Robin, you look weird. Ugh. Robin. No one likes Robin. Alright, let's do this. Whoa! Oh wow, that got gloomy. Why does it turn red? Oh, that was probably not great. Just run into the water. Maybe I should, like, stop. Maybe. Just maybe. Maybe don't run myself into the water. Ah, cool. It's a bridge. Sounds great. Back back in the Batmobile. Oh, yeah. Finally, we're at Arkham. Strange blue glows. Yes. We need a better prison. To Gotham's favorite penitentiary. No, it's a prison escape. It's a prison escape. Just two guys cloud watching. How did they get cars in here? Oh, it's Catwoman. Like, how do they get vehicles in here? Why do they have a maze? Like, just why? What kind of prison is this? Ah, Catwoman. Amazing. But what kind of prison is this? Great, this is it's a maze. That's correct. Great, let's do this. Oh god, I just got ran over. Probably a good hiding place. Okay, let's aim for that and that. Ah, studs. Cool. Ah, it's a suit for Robin. Nobody likes Robin. Maybe stop giving them suits. Let's wait for her to come around a second time. Great. Oh, okay, that was not good. Oh. That's unfortunate. It comes back to you when you die. What? How do I keep dying to this thing? All right. Yes. Yes! Okay, Batman, we need you to get across. Yes, I've done it. Awesome, we got the suit. Batman? Well, we got all the stuff done. Awesome, power suit. Two-Face's truck. Sounds great.
Excuse me, sir.
Ah, okay. That was probably not where we were supposed to go. There we are, that sounds about right. And then and then hamster wheel. Here we are, and boom, there we are. Aw, cool new suit. The bat suit. So is the glide suit from the last game. They're out of here. Oh no, wait, that is a mini get. I just saw that. Oh, I think we're gonna need to like glide over this. No, that is not all we need to do. Ah, that's it. Ah, yes, the mole machine. Great. Okay, is this gonna be a new Batman suit? Two new Batman suits in one day? Nope, just the demolition suit. So we don't have a character with the freeze ability, but maybe like a Robin suit could do that. So we need to get a Robin suit. Alright, what if I go back over here? And head over here. So are we just like not short enough to get down there? Okay, Batman, over here. Alright, there we are. And then Batman, there we are. Cool. Yep, new Robin suit. I guessed it. Ice suit. So he's like Captain Cold. He's Robin if he was Captain Cold. Oof. Oh. No, they got out. No, they didn't. Aha, there they are. They went flying. funny. Getting them to fight amongst themselves is like my entertainment. Arkham Asylum antics. Trophy unlocked and free play. So I'm pretty sure that the next episode is going to be Ace Chemicals. We're gonna need to break that up into multiple episodes. Like probably two, because it's the longest level in like between most LEGO games. But we got the new Bat Suit and Ice Suit, which are awesome. So yeah, Ace Chemicals is probably up next. I'm not sure though. So yeah guys, that's me for today's episode. See you in the next one. So long and goodbye.